welcome to the most thrilling 9 weeks of your flying career. I'm Lieutenant Diana Dreyer, call sign Apex, U.S. Naval Flight Instructor. I'm here to see if you've got what it takes to be an elite pilot in the FA-18E. Your goal is a high-performance takeoff with an unrestricted climb in full afterburner. First, follow the lineup and wait procedure. Power to mill and keep the jet centered down the runway. Okay, max power. Retract your gear and then set your flaps to auto. Start climbing. Aim your velocity vector at 10 degrees on your pitch scale. As you pass through 300 knots, pitch your nose up 45 degrees for the unrestricted climb. ridge crossing, a vital skill for fighter pilots. It's a maneuver that allows pilots to hug terrain such as mountains and ridges. This flight profile allows you to maintain positive G-forces, speed, and a clear view ahead. Approach the top of the cloud and prepare to perform a roll. As you can see, your HUD's bank angle information can't track beyond 45 degrees. At the top of the cloud, maintain a bank angle between 90 and 180 degrees, ideally right at 135. Roll the jet. Descend to lower altitude, making sure to avoid contact with clouds. Roll back to an upright attitude. Now return the jet to straight and level. Congratulations, you're now ready to try flying low and hugging actual terrain. Let's see how well you handle the FA-18E in the air. Maintain 350 knots and keep above 10,000 feet. I want you to show me how you execute a split S, a classic maneuver. Let's start by rolling 180 degrees into an inverted attitude. Great job. Very impressive performance.